off the Wild bench.
Yeah, and right now Clutterbuck is writhing in pain right now. He took a pretty heavy hip pop right in the neutralized area. And that was that Smead that nailed? No, that was, excuse me, that was Taylor Hall that caught him with a stick, looking like in the midsection.
Trying to see the replay. We haven't gotten one yet up here in the radio booth.
He is hurting right now. Clutterbuck got hit in the face earlier. The puck coming up, he was okay on that play, but he comes back. Well, he's had a difficult time right now.
It was a knee to knee. Take a look at it here, Tom.
Oh, yeah. Taylor Hall threw out the left knee.
That would be called in hockey, yep, a fairly dirty play.
Yeah, it certainly would be. It's a big loss to them also, but certainly depending what the injury would be to Clutterbuck, he is still down on the ice right on the Oiler logo right at center ice.
Well, their
He's
loss
still
will
writhing
be,
in pain.
Their loss will be just the penalty box and whatever, if there's a suspension on the play.